so cold that I don't feel it all. It's caught up inside, so I built all these walls. My head rolling back, but I'm faking the rush. I'm out every night and I'm lonely as I make my own rooms and my own plans. I got no room for no man. That's my way. That's my way. But then I saw you in a dream, right? I wanna call you. I kinda feel then I can't name. Falling again. I could be with somebody new.
Get dropped like a bad habit. So no bother post off if you don't have it. Rastafari stands alone. Pure ghosts and phantom. The youth them get blind by stardom. Now the king of kings are called. Old man to pick me. So why even no one if you with me? To see this operation sick me. Them suit no fit me. To win election them trick with them. Them don't do nothing at all. Come on, let's face it. I get our education's basic. And most of the youth them waste it. And when them waste it, that's when them take the replace it, then them don't stand a chance at all. And that's why enough little youth have up some fun. With the choke in a them back pocket. And a bleach at night time in a some black jacket. All who not lock, said them a lock rocket. Them we pull you up a current like a shock socket. Them we run a road block which but the cops block it. And from now till a morning no stop clock it. If them run out a broke back ratchet. Southside, Northside.
Welcome to Jam Rap.
East Coast, West Coast. Yo.
Welcome to Jam Rap.
Cornwall, Middlesex, and Surrey, y'all.
Hey. Welcome to Jam Rap.
Out in the street, they call it murder.
Jamaica, Jamaica. Jamaica, Jamaica. Jamaica.
Oh, I see the walls, then see them fall. You break through them all. I see you crawl, now you stand tall. Grow and grow till tall. In stormy screams. Swim underwater, and I'm alone.
Good evening. This is, without question, one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, 3 points today, and they'll be safe from the drop. But they'll need to be at their very best. This could be a very tense 90 minutes.
A corner will ensue. Played over. Oh, poor corner. Way over hit. And a good-looking ball. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Man. Useful-looking ball. Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts their push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top-quality goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Vasiliev. Moving the ball forward with purpose. This could be the equaliser. Oh, but he's missed it! He's completely failed the test.
Well, that was a big opportunity, and they really should be level now. They have to be more clinical in front of goal.
And in the perfect position to read it. Under real pressure here. Oh, did so well to deny him. The corner played into the box, and a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. The high press was very much on. Played into the center. Well, nothing comes of it. Possession one, and it's whipped in early. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Tarapt. Plenty of support here. Can he put it in? A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And over comes the corner. Punched away. Tarapt. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Might be able to set up the chance. Must score! Chance maybe. Not a time for composure on the ball.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes. And up to a point, they've looked threatening. But they need to be more clinical if they are to get this equaliser.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. And intercepts again. Now, let's see what they can do here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. And a goal! The equaliser! They're still in with a shout!
Well, that gives them hope. They've just got to throw everything at this now.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. And top notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
And that's a straightforward stop. Delivering it into the box. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Well, the keeper made that look relatively easy. In truth, it wasn't. Read it superbly to take back possession. Robert. Day. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Wonderfully weighted pass. Possession changing hands. The Lions look menacing. And possibilities inside the box. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And that puts them in position. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Lovely ball over the top. Could it be? And she simply had to score, but not much defending going on in all honesty.
Here we can see it again, and it starts with the ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and 1v1 against the keeper. She keeps a cool head. That's a top quality finish, you have to say.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Well read to ease the pressure. Mann. Christiansen. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. This corner kick might help them. Over it comes. Well, it still could be dangerous. And I think the threat has been averted. And Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. It should be! Oh, magnificent reaction. No space for them here. Offside by quite a lot.
Well, there you have it. The Lions are playing second fiddle in terms of possession here. But their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
He's got space. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Oh, a golden opportunity for her. And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
Played over. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And he's clear his lines. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. And that was a very fine read. Tarapt. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And a fine cross. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! On with the game, then. 3-2. What will happen next? Sound piece of goalkeeping.
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment and only soft drinks can be taken down to...
Oh, left his man behind here. Not troubling the keeper. This might have potential. Real chance. Oh, he's missed it!
Well, he'll be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Key. Well, the attack looks promising, and credit is due for that good piece of defending. Moving forward effectively. And he read it superbly.
Oh my goodness, what a strike! From so far out, absolutely sensational, unstoppable.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. 15 minutes left for play. And opting for the short free kick. A chance to whip it in. And a no-nonsense clearance. And now having a go, putting his body on the line. And they still have designs on the win. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, we're constantly looking at the live table, and a draw, as things stand, won't be sufficient. They require a victory to be safe today, Stuart.
Well, they won't want to drag this out for another game and have it looming over their heads. They haven't been too bad today. They just need to find a bit more energy now, and hopefully they can create one or two decent chances before the final whistle.
Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Man, it's still alive, Well, they can keep possession of it now.
Well, that would surely have won the game. The keeper's done brilliantly to keep that out.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Promising attack, but his timing was off. And very deftly cut out.
Must take the lead here. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now. Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging someone to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well.
And there goes the final whistle. Now we can...